to let me be here for Sydney's first day of school.
She looked cute in that outfit you bought her. You always could put a look together. Oh, my bad. Was that homophobic?
You know, I actually don't know. I'm still learning myself. But I do love a compliment, so thanks. Sydney likes me, right?
She is 9. She'd follow a clown into a sewer if he had McDonald's.
Oh, come on. I gotta be doing better than that.
You're doing fine. Don't rush it.
I'm just glad I finally get a chance to know her away from my crazy-ass family.
Look, the fact is... Really?
What is it?
Your crazy-ass family.
Hey, girl.
Oh, hey, nephew.
How did you know I was here?
I ain't here for you. I need to talk to her.
Lord, give me the strength. Look, if the man don't want to take a paternity test...
Oh, no, we ain't on that. You're a cop. I need you to run a phone number for me.
We can only do that if it's part of an investigation.
Oh, well, we may be on the verge of a homicide.
Auntie, you can't keep barging into Monique's life asking for shit. She never signed up for that.
Benny's stepping out on your mom again.
So can you run the number?
Fine. I'll do it when I get to work. And just a little advice, don't be sneaking around a cop's house, okay? That's a good way to get shot.
Please, you can't outdraw me.